Before beginning with the video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to stay updated of my latest videos. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and today I'll be showing you how to create this beautiful slide intro animation effect in PowerPoint 2016. As you can see, this is a continuous animation effect and it will not end unless and until you click the button of your mouse. So let's quickly begin with the tutorial and create this animation from scratch. First of all, let's change the slide background color to black. Then go to the Insert tab and insert a rectangle shape in your slide such that the rectangle should cover the whole slide. Then insert a circle in your slide. You can hold the Shift key while clicking the mouse button to insert the circle. Then first select the rectangle shape and then while holding the Shift key, select the circle. Go to the Format tab and here under the Merge Shapes column, select Subtract. Please do keep in mind that the order of the selection of shapes should be the same. First the rectangle and then the circle. Otherwise the effect will not work. So now the circle has been removed from the rectangle. Right click this merged shape and select Format Shape. Change the fill color to black and outline color to white. Then insert another circle in your slide and this circle should be a little bit larger than the previous one. Go to the Format tab, choose the shape fill as no fill and the outline color as white. Also, here in this Format Shape window, set the transparency of the outline color to 50%. Then add spinner entrance effect to this shape. Open the effect options, select Start with Previous and set the duration of animation to 2 seconds. Now you need to simply duplicate this shape and make 4 copies of it. You can see that the animation effects are automatically copied as you duplicate the shape. Now you need to add a delay in each of these animation effects. For the first circle, keep the delay to 0 seconds. For the second circle, add a delay of 0.5 seconds. For the third one, add a delay of 1 second and for the last one, add a delay of 1.5 seconds. And the last step is to select this merged rectangle shape which we had created in the beginning and choose Bring to Front. Also, you can add your desired heading text inside this circle. Let's see what we have achieved so far. Amazing! So this is a really beautiful animation effect for your slide intro headings. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.